Port Vale's excellent start to the League One season came to an abrupt end at Yeovil, who won this match with a goal of the highest order. Step forward Paul Terry, who scored probably the best goal of his career. It was a fabulous start for Terry and Yeovil, who bounced back after the cup defeat by Southampton. It sparked some unusual celebrations. Not only did the shot leave keeper Mark Goodlad helpless, Terry also beat two players on the way.